doing her flower sword dance, whatever thingamajigger, bobby thingy doohickey. So I'm not going to be doing that. So to meet the prereqs for some of these, I still need to get a dex to a 37 to use the crag blade, Dragon King's crag blade, where you turn into a lightning bolt and zoom down at your opponent. I think it'll be kind of cool. And then I need to get my arcane up to a 27 to use Mogwin's sacred spear. So, and I've been using spells on some of these, but for the most part, no. Now, for this dragon up here, I might just have to stay horse side because he dances around a lot. And it's easier to dodge his breath weapons that way. See it when I'm able to dodge that one if I'm up there with him. Oh! Get up there, get up there, get up there. Oh, fucker. Look, I almost had him dead. Fucking burger. I speak too fast, don't I? His breath weapon got me. I didn't get on the horse fast enough. You bastard! I was doing so well, too. We even got the hammer special off a couple of times. Are my runes. Those. Those. teleport. Fall off the cliff, I'm sure. Teleport again? Oh, come on. Didn't I grab my runes? I swear I grabbed my runes. The hell was I grabbing over here?